Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And
yeah.
Because
I sent you a people suggesting that you come early and chat with her on the Jessie, G-E-S-S-E, my last name, A-L-S. You know, I'll go upstairs and I'll look on the to see if you know I can send her.
You ready?
I'll go upstairs and I'll email you.
Okay. Hi, I'm just going to watch watching work in the lobby of the public theater. It's Thursday. What's the date? Anybody know? It's at 17. All day. And we're going to, for those of you who don't know what this is a meta-theatrical free writing class. It's a play. You have action and you have dialogue. It's also a writing class because the dialogue is all about your work and your creative process. And after we finish working for 45 minutes, we're going to set the timer. We're going to work for 45 minutes. And then after we finish doing that, we're going to invite you to ask me questions about your work and your creative process. Your work. Your creative process. And those of you who are out in the interwebs, land that we scrutinized by the government, that's the street. Well, because we're back in session. So they're watching it. We had like a week where they weren't watching. And now they're watching again. So those of you who are out there, Jared is going to tell us how to tweet us.
Feel free to tweet us at watchmework.slp.
Watchmework.slp. If you have a question about your work and your creative process, and so we're going to work for 45 minutes. I'm going to, I think, use a typewriter, but I might use my iPad mini. And all you are, oh, we've got pencils and paper and computer and quill.
Thank you.
I'm writing a movie, you know, but I'm not. I don't want to be. Let's see. Anyway, okay, I'll go. All right, so this is where we talk about your work and your creative process. Wow, people love the planet. Come on, hang on. There's people down here. I think you're in line for some fabulous show that's playing in public. Is that, are they waiting in line?
Yeah, they're waiting.
For something, for fun.
Cool.
Yeah, no, we have some cool shows. Great.
So does anybody have any questions about your work theory? Where you want to go, and it's going to be.
I can't go, but don't help me. I'm in the corner.
Hey, guess what?
Just write it as fast as you can. to kind of show you. It can be exciting. It can be dull. You can have poor shelving and you can miss, you cannot carry every plot thread through. It's okay. Just write it. Okay? Just write it. Just write it and 2 hours you're done. You wrote it and put it away for a week and take a look at it. You know? But that's a hard thing because it causes, I think it's probably where you are right now causes a lot of physical discomfort. And just write it and know that when you're writing it, you're with the company of people you're doing who have done this. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? You're not alone. You do it all the time. I hear it just the other day I was like, and sometimes it helps like to walk around. I walk around my apartment a lot. I feel like
the online count?
7 was the highest, and the lowest was 3.
But there's people out there.
Yeah.
Playing to